Can you have HIV symptoms and test negative? Hello, it's Mark Medicals here with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and all about HIV transmission. In this video, I will also tell you about the maximum HIV window period, so watch this video till the end. So, can you have HIV symptoms and test negative? Lots of you guys have asked this question many and many times. In my observation, you guys confuse AIDS symptoms with early HIV symptoms. Early HIV symptoms sets in the first 1 to 2 months after exposure and infection, and do not last for more than 1 to 2 weeks. If you have symptoms months after exposure, then that is not HIV. I have also told you that early HIV symptoms like flu, skin rash, etc. are the same symptoms HIV-negative people suffer from. Since these symptoms also occur in HIV-negative people, you cannot use them to tell if you have HIV or not. The only way to know if you are living with HIV or not is by taking an HIV blood test. If your test result is negative, then you definitely have no HIV despite those false symptoms. In my experience as an HIV physician, people continue experiencing false symptoms due to HIV phobia and anxiety. If you have HIV phobia, you will continue experiencing symptoms until your mind is cleared of those thoughts. If you tested out of the window period, and there were no errors in your HIV test, then your symptoms are either due to anxiety or other diseases. Actually, many people out there living with HIV have almost zero symptoms. If you want to prove it, ask a few of them. They will tell you they have no symptoms, especially if they are currently taking HIV treatment. After the first 1 to 2 months of exposure, most of the people infected with HIV live a good life with no symptoms till 5 to 15 years when you develop AIDS. Also, you will most likely see symptoms if your CD4 cells fall below 500, which usually happens after a couple of years. If you are experiencing symptoms due to HIV phobia and anxiety, better see a counselor or psychologist. If you have stress and anxiety, you will experience symptoms of a disease you do not have. If you are living with HIV and not on any HIV treatment or medicine, your symptoms will slowly go away after starting HIV antiretroviral drugs. As your bonus, if you are thinking about testing for HIV, then this is for you. The window period of HIV RNA test is from 10 to 33 days, and fourth generation HIV test kits have a window period of 14 to 45 days. Antibody-only rapid tests have a window period of 45 to 90 days. So, your HIV test result will be conclusive from 45 days if you tested using fourth generation or HIV RNA test kits, and will be conclusive from 90 days from antibody-only test kits. Do not test again if you get a conclusive negative test result.